The walls appear to be closing in on President Biden as House Republicans look to formalize their impeachment inquiry into the president. This morning, IRS whistleblowers will testify on their investigation into the Biden family finances. Senior congressional correspondent Chad Pergram is on Capitol Hill with more. Hi, Chad.
Dana, good morning. House investigators will also release a 78-page interim staff report. It looks at potential involvement of President Biden in foreign business dealings by his family members. House Oversight Committee Chairman James Comer contends some of the money came from overseas.
What matters is the way the money was paid to Joe Biden was directly through influence peddling. And now this is the second payment or series of payments to Joe Biden that came directly from China. There's no disputing that. Even the White House isn't disputing the money to repay Joe Biden, if in fact it was a loan, came from China.
Republicans are aiming to hold a vote to formalize an impeachment inquiry into President Biden next week. IRS whistleblowers Gary Shapley and Joseph Ziegler speak to House Ways and Means Committee members today. Republicans accuse the Bidens of hiding income.
I'm from the banking industry. One of the things that we always knew is that if there were these loan agreements that were floating out there with no actual loan document, that is tantamount to money laundering and tax evasion. That's exactly what that is.
But Democrats say funds directed to President Biden were repayments for a truck belonging to Hunter Biden. Democrats contend Republicans are trying to execute an election year diversion.
They're like Ahab and the great white whale and Moby Dick. They've been chasing Hunter Biden for 10 months, alleging some shadowy, sinister family conspiracy.
Republicans also want to hold an impeachment inquiry vote because they need to put a GOP win on the table for the base. Dana?
Chad Pergram, thank you.
I'm Steve Ducey.
I'm Brian Kilmeade.
And I'm Ainsley Earhart. And click here to subscribe to the Fox News YouTube page to catch our hottest interviews and most compelling analysis.